Hi friends, good day and welcome to today on Princess Anu TV. Truth is that I'm about rushing out, but I said no, I have to film this video before I go. So this is it guys. Somebody asked a question concerning the exact cost of the private pilot license, the exact cost, and this was from the last video I made concerning the exact cost of your whole pilot training from start to finish. So today I'm going to be giving you the exact cost of the PPL private pilot license, like for you to be able to get your private pilot license, the exact cost you are going to be needing from start of your PPL to the ending of your PPL. So guys, stay tuned. But in case you don't know me, my name is Princess Anu and I am a commercial pilot license holder. And on this channel, we talk about aviation, motivation and adventure. And if you've not yet subscribed, please do me a favor, click on the subscribe button. Like, just check it. You see a red button. Click on it and trust me, you won't miss any of the videos that I'll be posting on this channel. So the first thing I want us to talk about concerning this is, why do you want to just get only a PPL? Because you are not really going to be paid for it. You're not going to be approved to be legally paid as a private pilot license holder. So the first thing is, why do you want to get a PPL? But whatever, I still feel is like a starting point before you can get your commercial pilot license. Like, if you get your PPL, you know that, okay, someday you can actually get your commercial pilot license. Now, another thing I want to note is that in Nigeria, they don't really do only the PPL program. Especially, like, for the flight school I attended, you don't do just PPL. That's why your initial payment and all is not just for PPL. There's still part of the CPL cash in the initial payment. And before I go on, if you've not watched the video concerning the exact cost from start to finish of a for the whole flight training, I'm going to be leaving the link for that video up here for you to check it out, and also in the description box of this video for you to also check that out. But now, just let me assume you just want to start getting your PPL license, which is good, which is fine. There's no problem about that. The first thing, obviously, is that you're going to buy a form. Just like I said in the last video, just the same process, but there are some things that are different. Now, you're going to get a form, which a form might likely cost like 11,000. Now, I'm using the Nigerian system, for example. And sorry, I missed something when I was talking about the people in Nigeria not really doing the only the PPL course. But there are some flight schools that do pay as you fly. So as you are flying, as you do your ground school and you do your flying gradually, you're going to be paying. So it's like you've done this exercise, you pay for it. Before you go for the next exercise, you pay for it, then you go for your next exercise. That's the only way you can stop, like, at a PPL phase for schools that do the pay as you fly method. But schools that don't do the pay as you fly method, that you pay everything in bulk, you might not be able to do just the PPL. And if you check that other video, that exact cost and all, you will see that on that admission form, there is an exact initial payment you're supposed to make, which is about like 3 million naira, if I'm not mistaken. You're supposed to make a payment of I think 3 million naira, and that 3 million PPL in it is just about 2.5 million naira. But it seems like I'm rushing, like I'm going up, coming down as well. We'll make it today. Okay, let's do it like this. The first thing is that you buy your form. The next thing is that you have to pay for, obviously, transportation, which I always put as the X. You pay for transportation from wherever you're coming for the exam. Then when you come, you're also going to pay for your medicals. Medicals, it's about 50,000 naira now as we speak, but it might likely go up because all those things, they don't come down. I don't know why. They don't come down, they always go up. So you might likely have to pay like 50,000 naira for your medicals. Then after the medicals, you are now going to pay for your flight kit, which is about 300 and something. Just calculate 380. Just calculate 380 for your flight kit. Then apart from the flight kit and English proficiency, which they are together, you will now have to pay for your school fees, which is an initial deposit of like 3 million naira. So if you check it, 3 million naira plus 300k, which is about 300k plus the 50,000. So let's say the other things, let's just approximate the other things to about 800k, let's just approximate, for everything you would need, buying your stuff and all that, 300k. So you will likely be spending an average of like 3.8 or like 4 million for your whole PPL, getting your PPL license. But the thing is, paying the whole 3 million for PPL, you will still be able to do a little bit of our building in that your PPL money that you paid. So guys, for those that want to know the exact cost, this is the exact cost for just the PPL. But most schools don't do only PPL for, I don't know, they have their reasons, maybe for safety or for what, whatever. I heard they were doing before, but currently they don't do. So guys, this is what I want to share with you in today's video. Till I see you probably in next video, maybe when I come back, I'll have to film another video, because I'm trying to do like this 10-day challenge, like, I just want to keep myself up to the game. So stay tuned. This is part one. Let's go for part two. Don't forget, stay safe, be fine, be happy, and live your best life. Bye, guys. See you next time on the same channel. Thank you for watching.